What's the deal with lube? Does it hurt or help when it comes to HIV?
You have some questions?
We know HIV.
I'm a doctor. I'm trained for this.
We're gonna give you what you need.
This question gets asked a lot, and the main concern for a lot of people is what type of lube, and actually can it irritate or increase the risk for HIV for certain people. I could break it down on a bunch of different levels, but what I'll say to you is this. Spit is not a good lubrication and probably will not provide enough lubrication to prevent friction or irritation of the anal mucosa. When you think about what lube does, it's just making sure that the inside of the anus does not get irritated enough where you're gonna cause little micro tears where HIV could get in or other STIs. Lubrication can come in many different forms, and what I will say is that when men are having anal sex, spitting is probably the worst lubricant you can use because it's not going to actually lubricate the inside of the anus enough where you're not gonna cause irritation. What we usually recommend for people when they're talking about anal sex and the best kinds of lubrication would be a water-based lubricant. And so things like Astroglide, which are usually water-based, are gonna be good. Things like baby oil, Vaseline, may irritate the inside of the rectum and also may break condoms. And then silicone actually is a good alternative for people who don't like the water-based lubricants.